Here they come. And it's Aaron Brown.
Aaron Brown? Looks like Aaron Brown.
It's Aaron Brown. And he started out great, and it looked he was going to get overtaken, but then another kick at the end.
Another gear. He found that second gear. And again, he'll be happy with that win. Fought hard for it at the end. A bit of a blanket, but able to separate himself in those closing meters.
10:25.
Let me tell you something. Sam's going to be happy with that 10:33. Not necessarily time, but the win. He's already run 10:01 this year. Second best ever. He'll be happy with that. Smelly Gavin as well will be excited about that. Being in the top.